The Little Red Hen. The little red hen lived on a big farm. One morning, when she was looking for something to eat, she found some grains of wheat. "Look," said the little red hen. "See what I have found. Who will help me plant these grains of wheat?"
"Not I," said the duck. "I'm going to the pond to swim."
"Not I," said the cat. "I'm going to sleep in the sun."
"Very well, I will plant the wheat then," said the little red hen. So she planted the wheat. Soon the wheat began to grow. The little red hen asked, "Who will help me water the wheat?"
"Not I," said the duck.
"Not I," said the cat.
"Very well, I will water the wheat then," said the little red hen. So she watered the wheat. After some time, the wheat became ripe.
"It is time to cut the wheat,"
said the little red hen.
"Who will help me to cut this wheat?"
"Not I," said the cat.
"Not I," said the duck.
"Very well, then I will," said the little red hen. She cut the wheat very carefully. Then the little red hen asked, "Now, who will take this wheat to the mill to be made into flour?"
"Not I," said the duck.
"Not I," said the cat.
"Very well then,"
said the little red hen.
"I will take it myself."
So the little red hen went off to the mill. She came back with a sack of flour. "Now who is going to make this flour into bread?" asked the little red hen.
"Not I," said the duck.
"Not I," said the cat.
"I will then," said the little red hen.
So she baked a very tasty loaf of bread. It was beautiful and golden. The cat and the duck looked at it hungrily.
"Well now, who is going to eat this loaf of bread?" asked the little red hen.
"I will," said the duck quickly.
"I will," said the cat, stepping close.
"Oh, no, you won't," said the little red hen. "I'm going to eat it myself." The little red hen ate the whole loaf of bread. Not a crumb was left for the lazy duck and cat.